forget the day and dream of a girl I used to know. I close my eyes and she slipped away. She slipped
Thank you. There's nothing there that would hurt you. Because you're in a Jeep.
Copy.
This part here is the slope, and it's got about an 8-foot drop, and this is where Alec hit the hitching back on it.
All right, so he was on this right side then, correct?
Yes.
All right, dropping off the diving board. Cannot see it.
And here's your slope, Steve. This is a slope. It drops like about 6-8 feet, and so you kind of skid down. Going a different way. That hurt would have looked better. Now, Linda, this is where the slope is. Yeah, and you're going to start to skid a little bit during it.
All right, Linda, that looks good. You're right. Perfect. Little driver. That's perfect. Stay on your brakes. Come on down. There's nothing. Big drop. Good. Perfect.
And all you did was push your hitch. Well, Hotshot, I guess you already know about this one.
Yeah, Ashley is in the driver's seat.
What? Are you serious?
All right, let me come up there too.
Is Ashley in the driver's seat? All right, get her out of the driver's seat.
fly to Jonah.
We'll help her through it. She'll be fine.
She's never driven a four-wheel vehicle before in her life.
Knows how to use a brake.
Ashley, do you want to do this? That was Alec. Alice, Ashley, you break it, you buy it.
If I have insurance.
Yeah.
Are you gonna help her, or would you like me to help her? I'll be looking at the job. So you got it. All right, you're doing fine. You're doing good. Just keep on coming down, nice and slow. You're doing good.
Something wrong with the world today. I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way. And God knows it ain't his. It sure ain't no surprise. Yeah. We're living on the edge. Today, the light bulb's getting dim.
we can live.